It's a great rivalry. It's what college hockey's all about. I'm pleased that we're on national television, you know, for this game. I think it's a way to showcase. There's so many great rivalries in college hockey. I think this one is one that, you know, as soon as we made the decision to go to Hockey East, it was a natural that we will always play Dartmouth. You know, Dartmouth and St. Lawrence, for that matter. You know, those were two that we just had to have on the schedule because of the traditions.
Everybody's got their own thing, but pretty much the whole team likes to play the soccer game upstairs, the two-touch. We usually go up about a half hour before warm-ups and do that up in the gym, and guys sit in the stands and get focused and whatnot and take care of their bodies with Sid. So everyone's kind of got their own thing, but we do a bunch as a team as well.
Plays it back around the end boards to his D partner, Jeff Ferguson. Out to center ice now. Dartmouth skates it with Robinson. Took a bump there from Patton and able to work it in deep. Gets past the reach of Franzen, picked up by the Catamounts though. Down the near wing is Ben Albertson. Albertson skating in his fifth game of the season tonight. Long shot, rebound, score! Albertson put the puck on net from the left side, and it's a Van Patten, the second goal in three games for the rookie defenseman. And with 8:11 to go in the first period, the Cats tie it up. It's 1-1. And chipped out by Sakura. Now collected by Lindblad. Possible 2-on-1. Sakura, wrist shot, and he scores! Montagna at the outside hash mark. The freshman centers it. Patten, a shot, and he scores! Second goal of the game for a Van Patten. The first one was denied by the right pad of Charles Grant. The second would not be. It's three goals in three games for the rookie defenseman, and it's a 4-2 game with 6:54 to go in the contest. And Dartmouth moving to 6-0 at home this season with a 4-2 victory over the Catamounts as UVM's four-game winning streak in the series comes to an end, and the Catamounts fall on the road tonight in the 75th all-time meeting of this longtime rivalry.
Yeah, it was a good game. I thought we played well, but just didn't get the outcome we wanted. I just find that I'm having more fun, and the team's working hard, and I just got to capitalize off the team's hard work.
I think if you look at it, I think 5-on-5, there weren't a lot of shots against. You know, they generated some shots on their power plays there, but again, you know, aside from a few big mistakes, which is obviously costly, but I was really pleased with our energy level tonight. You know, the 9 games in 20 days. You know, we need a little bit of a break right now. They get their schoolwork done, and then we'll gear up again for St. Lawrence. But I'm proud of the way our men battled throughout that stretch. That's a tough stretch. I don't think anybody else in college hockey went through that. And that's going to help us out later on in the year, knowing that we can get through the grind like that.